Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu reports Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam set out with the intention to perform Umrah. But the infidels of the Quraysh stood interrupter between him and the house of Allah jalla jalaluhu. So he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam sacrificed his animal at Hudaybiyah and got his head shaved. It was decided that Umrah could be performed the following year and none would enter carrying any weapon save a sword and stay therein for as many days as the Quraysh wished. So he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam performed Umrah the next year and entered it in accordance with the peace accord. When 3 days has elapsed, they asked him to leave. So he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam left it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4252.